Supporting Classical KUSC. Well, naturally, an entirely new musical language just doesn't pop up out of a vacuum. And two of the men who invented the grammar and syntax of that musical language had strong roots in the classical past. One of them, just after he turned 20, had the unprecedented honor of having his latest opera produced in two great German opera houses simultaneously. And the other, in addition to being a pupil of Gustav Mahler, was also the godson of Richard Strauss. A bit later tonight, we're going to hear some music written for the concert hall by two of the successors of Erich Wolfgang Korngold and Max Steiner. A bit later tonight, we're going to hear an hour of concert music written by three Oscar-winning film composers, to wit, Nicholas Rocha, James Horner, and Bernard Herrmann. And we're going to begin this evening's program with a musical/television trivia question. And asking the question is certainly going to date me. And of course, if you can answer the question correctly, you're going to date yourself as well. All right, what celebrated television, and before that radio series, and I swear I never heard one of those radio programs, did this music introduce? And I'll give you a little hint. On King. On You Huskies. Thank you. one of the joys of my boyhood, along with Superman. And now I never really was a howdy doody fan. Andy's gang of howdy doody. Music that introduced Sergeant Preston of the Yukon. To the comic opera Dona Diana by Emil Nicolas von Bresenchat, again this Wednesday evening program, played by the Vienna Philharmonic, conducted by Billy Boskovsky. On this Wednesday evening, you're tuned to 91.5 Classical KUS. Well, we have something in common with the piano sonatas of a close friend of his. And it was the great Austrian pianist Arthur Schnabel who summed him up perfectly. He said, the sonatas of Mozart are unique. They are too easy for children and too difficult for virtuosos. Well, the same thing can be said about the piano sonatas of Mozart's close friend, Franz Joseph Haydn. And here is the piano sonata, number 38 in F major by Haydn, played by John O'Connor.